Hi, I'm Mazhar. Welcome to Falcon English Language Academy Chaidra, and welcome to this series on tenses. In this class, I'll teach you the simple present tense. इस क्लास में मैं आपको सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस पर बात करूँगा. सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस हम किस वक्त इस्तेमाल करते हैं, सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस की इस्तेमालात क्या है, और सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस को हम कैसे बनाते हैं, सेंटेंस हम किस तरीके से बनाते हैं. सो इन दिस क्लास आई विल टीच यू ऑल दीज थिंग्स. आई विल टीच यू सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस, व्हेन टू यूज सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस, हाउ टू यूज सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस, एंड how to form. This is very important. This is the most important part of simple present tense. How to form sentence. In a sentence ko hum kaise banayenge, hum pehle kya lagayenge, baad mein kya lagayenge, in sab par main video mein aapko bataunga. You better watch the video till the end. Okay, so let's get started. Simple present tense is a very important and common tense in English language. This tense should not just be learned by the beginners but as well as intermediate, because native speakers, when they have conversation, when they talk or when they chat or when they speak English, they usually use this tense. So it is important for all the English language learners to know this tense and to have a sound command on this tense. So let's have a look at simple present tense. First of all, I would like to teach you the uses of simple present tense, and after that I'll teach you how to make sentences in this tense. Pehle main aapko simple present tense ke uses teach karunga. Ab बाद में मैं आपको बताऊंगा कि टेंस हम कैसे बनाते हैं. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. फर्स्ट यूज ऑफ दिस टेंस इज वी यूज दिस टेंस फॉर डेली एक्शंस. यानी हम ये टेंस डेली एक्शंस के लिए इस्तेमाल करते हैं, उन एक्शन के लिए इस्तेमाल करते हैं जो हम रोज़ाना करते हैं, वो एक्टिविटीज़, वो एक्शन, वो काम जो हम रोज़ाना करते हैं, जो हम डेली करते हैं, हर एवरीडे एक्शन. वी आल्सो कॉल इन इंग्लिश वो काम जो हम रोज़ाना करते हैं, इंग्लिश में हम डेली एक्शंस कहते हैं, और इसे एवरीडे एक्शंस भी कहते हैं, और रूटीन एक्शंस भी कहते हैं. सो व्हेन यू टॉक about daily actions, when you talk about everyday actions, when you talk about routine actions, so we use simple present tense. Which tense do we use? The simple present tense is used. Have a look at the example. Like for example, I say I work. Let's have a look at how to form a little bit. Sabse pehle hum अफॉर्मेटिव सेंटेंसेस में हम सब्जेक्ट लगाते हैं. सब्जेक्ट का मतलब क्या है? सब्जेक्ट इन एज आई टोल्ड यू बिफोर, जैसा कि मैंने पहले आवाज़ में बताया कि ये सीरीज़ जो है ना, ये ग्रामर का सीरीज़ है. इन सीरीज़ में मैं ग्रामर टीच करूँगा. मैं आल टीच ग्रामर थ्रू आउट दिस सीरीज़. सो दिन बाद में मैं सब्जेक्ट पर भी बात करूँगा, लेकिन अभी आप जस्ट यू कीप इन माइंड दैट सब्जेक्ट आई वी यू दे प्लूरल नाउन एंड ही शी एट एंड सिंगुलर नाउन. जब भी मैं सब्जेक्ट की बात करूँ, जब भी मैं लफ्ज सब्जेक्ट इस्तेमाल करूँ, तो आप यू शुड कीप दीज थिंग्स इन माइंड. आई वी यू दे प्लूरल नाउन, ही शी इट एंड सिंगुलर नाउन, दीज आर कॉल्ड सब्जेक्ट. सो इस टेंस को जब हम बनाते हैं, अफर्मेटिव स्ट्रक्चर, पॉजिटिव मस्बत जुमले हम बनाते हैं, तो हम सबसे पहले हम सब्जेक्ट लगाते हैं, बाद सब्जेक्ट के बाद हम वर्ब फर्स्ट फॉर्म, वर्ब की पहली फॉर्म लगाते हैं. फर्स्ट फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब इज़ यूज्ड, इट्स आल्सो कॉल्ड सिंपल फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब. सिंपल फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब इज़ यूज्ड इन इंग्लिश, वी कॉल इट सिंपल फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब. और बाद में हम रेस्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस रॉल. इट मीन्स दैट व्हेन यू नीड टू यूज प्रेजेंट सिंपल टेंस, सो दीज थ्री थिंग्स यू शुड कीप इन माइंड. नंबर फर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट, सेकंड वर्ब, which form of verb, first form of verb, and third rest of the sentence. Normally, we have four principal forms of verbs, which are called simple form of verb, simple past, past participle, and present participle. But keep this in mind, which is very important for all of English language learners, that we use first form of verb. Which form of verb is used? First form of verb is used. पहले हम सब्जेक्ट लगाते हैं, बाद में हम वर्ब फर्स्ट वर्ब की पहली हालत लगाते हैं. जो काम हम रोज़ाना करते हैं वो काम हम लगाते हैं, लेकिन उस काम की हम पहली हालत लगाते हैं, बाद में बाकी जुमला हम लगाते हैं. दिस इज आई टोल्ड यू दैट ऑल टॉक ऑन द स्ट्रक्चर हाउ टू फॉर्म लेटर, बट नाउ जस्ट हैव अ लुक एट इट. फर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट, a second verb, and third rest of the sentence. But just if the subject is I, we, you, they, I, we, you, they, so after I, we, you, they and plural noun, we use verb first form and then rest of the sentence. And if the subject is he, she, it and singular noun, if we have singular subject, so after singular subject we put verb first form, but we add s, r, e, s and rest of the sentence. हम इन दो चीज़ों पर हम बाद में बात करेंगे, लेकिन आप जब इस वक्त आप जब ये बात जहन में रखो कि हम पहले सब्जेक्ट लगाते हैं, इसके बाद हम वर्ब लगाते हैं और बाद में रेस्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस लगाते हैं. जब आप अपनी रोज़मर्रा ज़िंदगी में जब आप कोई काम करते हो या आप उन कामों के बारे में किसी को बता रहे हो जो काम आप रोज़ाना करते हो, जो काम आप रूटीन में करते हो, जो काम आप डेली करते हो, उन कामों के लिए हम प्रेजेंट सिंपल टेंस इस्तेमाल करते हैं. लेट्स हैव अ लुक एट द एग्जांपल्स. एग्जांपल नंबर वन, आई वर्क. Look at the example. The subject is I work. I work. I work. This means, I work means that मैं काम करता हूँ. मैं काम करता हूँ. एक बात आपको अवर जहन में रखनी चाहिए और यह है कि इस टेंस की पहचान उर्दू में क्या है. हम उर्दू में कैसे पहचानेंगे इस टेंस को? Like for example, ताहे, ताहे, तीहे, ताहूं, ते हैं. जब भी उर्दू की कोई सेंटेंस में ताहे, तीहे, ताहूं, ते हैं आए या आप देख ले, सो समझ लेना कि ये प्रेजेंट सिंपल टेंस है. कीप दिस इन माइंड दैट दिस इज सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. ओके, सो लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल, अब मैं आपको बताऊँ, नाउ आई गिव यू एन एग्जांपल दैट मैं काम करता हूँ. It means, first of all, we should look at it. मैं काम करता हूँ means मैं daily काम करता हूँ, मैं रोज़ाना काम करता हूँ. So, how to say it in English? For subject, मैं, I, and then first form of verb, I work. I work. जब हम ये कहेंगे हम काम करते हैं, so हम, we. हम के लिए हम we इस्तेमाल करते हैं, we. First form of verb, we work. We work. वो काम करते हैं, दे वर्क, दे वर्क. एज आई टोल्ड यू बिफोर दैट इफ द सब्जेक्ट इज आई, वी, यू, दे एंड प्लूरल नाउन, देन वर्क फर्स्ट फॉर्म इज यूज. व्हाट इज यूज? वर्क फर्स्ट फॉर्म इज यूज. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके, एंड कीप दिस इन माइंड. आई वर्क, वी वर्क, यू वर्क, दे वर्क, अली एंड अहमद वर्क. डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड इट नाउ? नाउ हैव अ लुक एट इट अगेन. आई वर्क, वी वर्क, यू वर्क. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, A and B work. Just example, A and B work. I play cricket in the evening. The second example is I play cricket in the evening. I, subject play, I, verb play, I play cricket in the evening, we play cricket in the evening, you play cricket in the evening, they play cricket in the evening, A and B play cricket in the evening. Lekin remember one thing you should keep in mind, that is important, that is indispensable, that if the subject is he, she, it and singular noun, then we use verb first form, but we add s, r, e, s. But if the subject is I, we, you, they, then we use verb first form, but we don't add s, r, e, s to the verb first form. This is important. You must keep this in mind. जब भी सब्जेक्ट यानी एस ई एस कब हम लगाते हैं, एस ई एस कब हम नहीं लगाते, ये सारा डिपेंड करता है सब्जेक्ट पर. सब्जेक्ट आई वी यू दे हो तो फिर हम एस या ई एस नहीं लगाते. सब्जेक्ट इज आई वी यू दे, एस आर एस इज नॉट एट. वाइल एफ द सब्जेक्ट इज ही शी एट और सिंगुलर नाउन, देन वर्ब फर्स्ट फॉर्म इज एट एस आर ई एस एंड देन रेस्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस. एस ई एस पर हम बाद में बात करेंगे, पहले आप यूज को समझ लो, यूज को सीख लो. आफ्टर दैट आई टीच यू द स्ट्रक्चर अगेन, बट जस्ट नाउ हैव लुक एट द एग्जांपल्स. ही वेक्स अप. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ आई से, इफ आई टॉक अबाउट माई सेल्फ, सो आई कैन से दैट आई वेक अप. व्हाट? I wake up at 9. We wake up, you wake up, they wake up, Ali and Ahmed wake up. Did you understand it? But if the subject is he, we can say he wakes up. He wakes up. She wakes up. It wakes up. Ali wakes up. Now, I play cricket in the evening. But if the subject is he, so we say he plays cricket in the evening, she plays cricket in the evening. He wakes up at 6 o'clock in the morning, he gets up at 6:15. I eat breakfast at 9 o'clock. I eat breakfast at 9 o'clock. This is my daily activity. This is my everyday action. This is something that I do daily. This is something that I do every day. So keep this in mind, that what actions, what things, what work you do daily, you do every day. So which tense is used? Simple present tense. Simple present tense is not used for actions, activities or things that you are doing now. It means it shows a reference to actions that we do daily, that we do every day, that we do every day. Keep in mind, every day, for every day action we use simple present tense. So I eat breakfast at 9 o'clock. This means I every day I eat breakfast at 9 o'clock, not just that one day I ate at 9 and the rest of the days I eat at other time. No, it means that every day I hang out with my friends daily. This means that when I get free, or when I during the day I get free, so then I go out with my friends. Hang out means to go out with your friends and spend some time with them. I practice English speaking at night. No, it doesn't mean that I just practice English speaking once, or no, it means that I daily, every night I do it. Suppose I tell you that I to describe your daily actions, daily routine, we use simple present tense. Like, what are your daily actions? You wake up, sometimes you stand bed. You stand bed, like I say, I wake up, then I stand bed for a little time, then I get out of bed. After that, I say that I go to washroom and I take a bath, I brush my teeth, I wash my face, I wash my hair. Then after that, I get dressed, and after that, I go to kitchen and I have my breakfast. For breakfast, I usually have a cup of tea, and I have a loaf of bread and an egg for breakfast. So these are my daily action, these are my routine action, these are something that I do every day, I do daily. So we use simple present tense. Which tense do we use? Simple present tense. They watch English movies to improve their listening skill. This sentence refers to a kind of action that they do, something that they do every day. They do every day. Why do they do it? In order to improve their English skills, their listening skills. So this is the first use of simple present tense. We use simple present tense to talk about our daily routines. Our daily routines. Daily routines means daily actions. What does daily action mean? Everyday action. Everyday action means वो काम जो हम रोजाना करते हैं. उन कामों के लिए हम सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस इस्तेमाल करते हैं. दिस इज द फर्स्ट यूज ऑफ सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. ओके, सो नाउ हैव अ लुक एट यूज नंबर सेकंड. सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस इज आल्सो यूज्ड फॉर हैबिचुअल एक्शंस. सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस हम आदती कामों के लिए इस्तेमाल करते हैं. वो काम जो हमारी आदत बन चुकी है, हम आदती तौर पर करते हैं. इट मीन्स दैट दिस टेंस इज़ यूज्ड फॉर हैबिचुअल एक्शंस. we use skills for habitual action, for habits. Habits, whatever habits you have, bad habits or good habits. But when you want to talk about your bad, your habits, so simple present tense is used. And after that, we also use this for repeated action. First use we talk the daily action, but also for repeated action. Repeated action ka matlab hai ke there is an activity and that activity we do, but we do it after some time. Like it's not necessary that we do it every day, so just for every day. No, like for example, हम हफ्ते में हम एक बार एक काम करते हैं, हम हर इतवार के दिन एक काम करते हैं, हम हर जुम्मे के दिन एक काम करते हैं. So for these kind of action also we use simple present tense. Have a look at the example. He gets up very late in the morning. It is his habit. Mean getting up late has become his habit. And now he gets up late. He gets up late in the morning. He gets up late in the morning means that he smokes a lot. You know, smoking is what? It's a habit. He smokes a lot. We say he smokes, or he smokes a lot, or she smokes, or I smoke, we smoke. So smoking is also a habit. So we use this tense to talk about habits, things that we do habitually, things that have become our habits. So when you talk about those habits, those habits, whether you do it every day, you do it once, twice a day, three times a day, four times a day, or you do it once a week, but that is any action which has become your habit. So we use this tense for habitual actions. Now, what are your habits? Whether they are good habits or bad habits, for all habits, we use the simple present tense. Third, he drinks milk at night. Now, this has become his habit, that when night comes, he drinks milk. He drinks milk. So for this is his habit. This is because he tells fibs. Fibs mean jhoot. Oh, jhoot bolta hai. Oh, jhoot bolta hai. Ab bhi jhoot bolna bhi ek aadat hai. Buri aadat hai, achi aadat hai. We are not talking about that, but we are just talking here in this lesson about simple present tense, that we use simple present tense for habitual actions. She uses her mobile a lot. So this is her habit. So when you talk about habits, okay, next is repeated action. What does repeated action mean? Repeated action ka matlab kya hai? Repeated action ka matlab hai ke rozana nahi, har do din baad wo kaam kar rahe, har teen din baad, har hafte mein ek bar, month, mahine mein ek bar, saal mein ek bar, lekin ek kaam repeat hota hai. This work repeats, or we repeat it. Like I say, I visit my friends once a week. This means that मैं अपने दोस्तों के घर हफ्ते में एक मरतबा जाता हूँ. और I go swimming on Friday. It means that Friday के दिन मैं swimming जाता हूँ. So this means that I go swimming on Friday means that every Friday मैं जाता हूँ. ऐसा नहीं कि एक जुम्मा जाता हूँ एक जुम्मा नहीं जाता. Repeated, it is a repeated action. He washes his car on Sundays. This means that वो संडे पर अपना गाड़ी धोता है. Means he washes his car on. And she paints her house once a year. She paints her house once a year. This is a third use of this tense is we use this tense for facts or for something that is true for a long time or that is always true, for general truth, for something which is true, which is a fact, mean universal truth, for general truth or universal truth or haqaiq ke liye tense hum istemal karte hain. Jaisa ke we say the sun rises in the east and sets in the west. Now it is a fact. It is a true fact. It is true for a long time. It happened in the past, it's still happening, and it will happen in the future as well. So it is a fact, a truth, a universal truth. Like water slakes thirst. Water slakes thirst. Slake ka matlab hai pyaas bujhana. Water slakes thirst. Pani pyaas bujhata hai. So it is a fact. Now jab hum हमें प्यास लगती है तो हम क्या करते हैं? We drink water. And why do we drink water? In order to slake the thirst. So we can say water slakes thirst. Water slakes thirst. It is a universal fact. It is a universal truth. It is a fact that is true for a long time. So now have a look at another example. Water freezes at 0°C. Water freezes at 0°C. This means that water freezes at 0°C. Water becomes frozen. I mean, when you give 0°C to water, it freezes. This is a universal fact. This is a fact. This is universal truth or general truth. Water boils at 100°C or wood floats on water. Wood, जब आप wood पानी पर रखो, पानी की सतह पर रखो, तो ये it doesn't go down, it doesn't sink, it floats. The moon revolves around the earth. The moon revolves around the earth. This is also a universal fact. And babies eat. Babies, small babies, what do? They eat. They sleep and they cry. This is universal truth. This is a universal truth. So this is simple present tense. We use simple present tense for daily actions, routine actions, or heavy actions that we do every day or daily. Also we use this tense for habitual actions or repeated actions. We also use this tense for facts, general truth, or universal truth. This is a tense in English which has got multiple uses, a lot of uses. This tense doesn't just have one or two or three uses, a lot of uses. But these uses which I have just taught you in the video are the most common one. These are those uses which are used a lot, which are used a lot. Now one part, now in one part of this video, of this lecture, is remaining, and that I'm going to teach you in the next video. You must watch the next video. In the next video, I'm going to teach you how to form present simple tense, how to form positive, affirmative, negative, interrogative, etc. So see you in the next video.